present you a home automation prototype controlled by a simple SMS. Previously, we did it through a computer software, but in this prototype, we'll send SMS to the standalone device where a SIM card is attached, and then the microcontroller there will turn on and off the light according to the command sent. Here you can see we haven't connected any computer with this circuit. This is our microcontroller board, and this is the GSM modem where we attach the SIM card, and this is the adapters through which these circuits are powered. Now I am sending a character capital L to turn on the light. Okay, sending. Yes, it's turned on now. Okay, now I will be sending capital F to turn it off. Okay, typing capital F. Capital F, sending. Okay, let's see. It's working or not? Okay, it's working perfectly. Great. Thank you for watching this video.